thought he was fouled.
Season high for turnovers for the Sixers.
And
there's another
the
one.
The other way. They're going to say Towns got his feet set. Oh, this is, oh dear. More importantly, Joel writhing in pain down near the stanchion, grabbing his left ankle.
Okay, well, Joel is standing up now. That's why you're hearing some cheers.